Now, Governor Ige and First Lady Dawn Omano Ige will host a special Christmas celebration at Washington Place this Sunday, and you all are invited. Mrs. Ige joins us in studio with more on the holiday open house. Welcome. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me here.
Oh, I'm a little out of breath because I've been running around during the break. But we're really excited about this open house. This is a long-standing tradition.
Yes. Well, there's several Christmas events at Washington Place that we'd like to invite the public to. The first one is on December 6th, this Sunday. It's Christmas at Washington Place. That one is the first one that we're having. First, we haven't had that before. We're having music. It's Chris Kamaka, Glenn Smith from Ho'okena, and Ku'ipo, Kumakahi. They'll be performing some Christmas specials, some Christmas holiday music, and we'd like to invite the public to attend that. The second event is the traditional open house, which is on December 18th. And there'll be guided tours of Washington Place, so the public will be invited to take a tour, look around, and learn about Washington Place.
That is so great. It's really wonderful that you're opening up Washington Place so that people can come and visit. I know that it's been several years since I've been there, so it's a really wonderful opportunity to come and really get into the Christmas spirit.
You know, Washington Place is such a special home. That's one of the things when we first, when David and I first got there, we really learned that it was just an historic place, a place where both the social and political activities happened for many, many years, and just the aura of Washington Place makes it an exciting place. And we'd like the public to see part of that and to enjoy that as well.
Absolutely. Now, for people who have never attended the open house before, can you kind of give us an idea of what we can expect? I hear there's beautifully decorated Christmas trees.
For the open houses, we have Washington Place decorated, especially for the event. So they'll come through the entrance, and people will have to make reservations because it's a secured site. They'll make reservations, they'll come in, they'll be welcomed by our docents, and they'll be able to walk through the home and see the different rooms. For the first time, we have the upstairs open. It's never been open before.
Ah.
In the past, the governor's families used to live on the second floor, but now there's a private residence that we live in. So the governor's families don't live there anymore, but it's going to be open to the public. They'll get to see two rooms on the second floor. It'll be decorated with a special Christmas tree that Mary Dominus had once decorated in the same way.
Wow.
So it'll be quite a special time, I think, this year for the public to come.
Wonderful. Now, music is very important
Yes.
for this event. Tell us about that.
You know, music is part of Washington Place. Queen Liliuokalani was such a wonderful musician with all the musics that she wrote. And so we'd like to be able to celebrate music at Washington Place. And so this year we have both some members from Ho'okena on Sunday, and for the open house on December 18th, we have the choir from St. Andrew's Church.
Oh.
So it'll be filled with music this year.
I love that. Now, will you continue these type of music events at Washington Place? Can you give us some information?
We'll give you a sneak peek on that. We have some plans for several events throughout the year, musical events at Washington Place. We'd like to do one in the springtime with some youth groups, some school groups, and we'd like to invite them to come in to perform. Another event we'd like to have is with different ethnic groups and senior citizens group. We hope to recruit some of them. And hopefully the Royal Hawaiian Band will come back. We'd like to invite them back at Washington Place. We had them twice this past year, and they do such a wonderful job playing the Queen's music. It's so inspiring.
I love that you guys are doing this, because it's nice to open up Washington Place for the public and people to enjoy. So it's wonderful.
You know, the Washington Place is the public's home. It belongs to the state of Hawaii. So it's only a way to celebrate when we can open it up to the people so they can come, they can take a look, they can take tours. And we do have tours on a regular basis. We do have tours every Thursday, so people can call Washington Place and sign up for those tours as well.
Great. Thank you so much. Again, this Sunday, December 6th, and then on the 18th. So it's a Sunday, and then it's a Friday night.
Yes, that's correct.
And we'll have all of that information on our website. It is a $5 donation for the adults.
For the December 18th event.
For the December 18th event.
The Sunday event is a free event.
It's a free event.
Yes.
All right. Thank you so much for joining us. Thank you.